OPC Expert enables users to subscribe to MQTT brokers. In a previous video, we already published data to an MQTT broker. In this video, we see how to subscribe to said MQTT broker. To begin subscribing, we right-click this computer and select Add OPC Server from the right-click menu. In this case, we choose MQTT. Other videos show MQTT options for store and forward, topics, quality of service, and more. In this example, our MQTT broker requires a username and a password. Let's test our connection to ensure credentials are correct. After verifying our connection, we click OK. Now, we simply browse the MQTT broker like we do with all other data sources. Here, we see the computer we used for publishing in the previous video. When we open it, we see all the items from computer OPC01. We can subscribe to all items with a single drag and drop. The real-time view shows updates as they occur. When OPC Expert verifies communication health, it confirms with green check marks. OPC Expert is now subscribing to real-time data from an MQTT broker. This video showed how OPC Expert subscribes to MQTT brokers. In other videos, we show how to publish to MQTT brokers, store and forward data, run as a service, change update rates, and much more. OPC Expert is easy to use and does not require installation. Download OPC Expert for free and give it a try today.